both my grandparents came from Eastern Europe. They went to build their dream. 15 years later, they established the State of Israel.
My grandparents escaped and left the village after the Haganah attack in 1948. My mother was 1 year old.
My grandfather was killed by a sniper bullet.
A Palestinian suicide bomber blew himself up in a crowded Jerusalem street.
The Israelis' assassination campaign has killed at least 12 Palestinian militants.
One day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream.
To be strong is not something to be ashamed of. But the message that you bring out is what is more important. For Martin Luther King, it was a message of nonviolence, a message of equality.
And we felt that as Israelis, we are actually joining the Palestinian non-violent struggle for liberation.
So for me, non-violence is how much you are treating others as a human being, then you are a human being.
He was developing a message of non-violence for the world.
Because the bullets of a gun do not differentiate between Jew, Christian, and Muslim, between white and black.